Okay, so I'm going to be trying to do the finish, finally, the challenge that is investigate an anomaly at Shark Island, and this is taking me multiple tries. At first, it took me a bunch of times, like, just to find where you're supposed to go, right? Then you have to do three tasks in the right order, and the correct order is emote, crouch, jump. And then after that, the butterfly should appear again. But what's happened the past two times is I've done the emote, crouch, jump, and then I get killed by other players, like that guy that's running over here. And of course, what I really need is a weapon. Let's just get that one. And then you need enough mass to be able to build from the little pedestals that are right over there. Those three little glowing things. See those? This challenge is making me, like, really angry, and I'm pretty over it. Plus, you have to come all the way out here, where, like, there's nothing. I'm telling you, I'm so over this challenge. Alright, so the butterfly appears, right? And there's just three different things you have to do. And you have to do them in this order. You have to do emote. Then you have to crouch. Okay, and then over here. Then over here you have to jump. And the holographic can tell you what you're supposed to do. And then see, then there's that. Which is beautiful and lovely. And then finally! Finally I'm done with this challenge. That is, like, reason to celebrate and go eat ice cream. Right there.